A Dundee teen flown to the hospital earlier today after authorities say he was hit by an Elmira tractor-trailer driver. The 16-year-old was hit while riding his bike on State Route 14A in the town of Starkey. He was flown by Mercy Flight to Strong Memorial Hospital for head lacerations and possible leg and hip injuries. Officers determined that the teen was riding in the road in the dark conditions while wearing dark clothing. Charges are pending further investigation.